So yeah, last day, and we out here. Come on, Nash.
I had to go all the way.
Yeah, we're cool, guys.
Yeah, one more time.
Yeah, no. You go. There you go.
Did you
do that again?
Huh? Do it for the vlog, Kevin. Do it for the vlog. Change the song.
Nash, go to right a bit.
So, day two of the final video shoot. It was supposed to be done by yesterday, but plan changed and now we're here, second day. Gonna wrap this up today. If not, then Jay Arthur can screw himself.
Yeah, you heard him.
Kevin, what do you have to say about today's shoot? Well, that was very insightful. Thank you, Kevin, for that. The last location for the music video.
Check out what's happened.
Jokes on me. Hello.
Oh my god, man, what's happening, man?
It's finally coming to an end.
What's that in your beginning. Nose hole?
Anyway,
that's
what do you want to say about this experience?
Padil.
No. What? What? I keep on forgetting what I'm trying to say.
Jeez.
So what the fuck?
This is the main villain.
This is the main villain.
Behind the scenes.
Basically, the experience has been a life changing.
Okay, this isn't the speech for Miss Africa.
And today, Miss Africa. We cancel the apocalypse.
Okay.
Miss Africa.
Why the hell? Can't escape these guys.
You don't want me to escape.
Alright, Kevin's gonna show us some few tricks.
Oh my god! How is that impossible?
Go for it, Sam. Oh. What are you doing, Sam? What are you doing? Alright, run. Okay, run to you, try.
Oh wait, I'm doing it.
You wanna go? And you can call us now.
Yes.
What
are you doing?
So Jay's supposed to look like he's just got beaten up.
Did you think you were gonna get away?
Don't worry, I
have to. Keep on, mate. Keep on.
We were telling you that your face is like, you just.
Tackle, what, bro? Too much pain.
Follow R.J. Wins for a better world.
Hey guys, Sam's gonna shoot Kevin in the butt.
Okay.
Oh.
Alright, ready?
Go.
Oh! That burns, man. Fuck.
Did it hurt?
Yeah.
Huh? Oh, fuck.
What do you have to say about that experience?
Don't try this at home, children.
Yeah.
Jeez. The question is, who
ass.
Shot Jay?
That's the question.
No. Was it me? Yeah. Was it?
Yeah. Was it me?
You're gonna find out on next episode of
Dragon Ball Z.
Yeah, this way, yeah. Bet you need to get down
front now, you need to get down here, if that's what I'm saying.
But,
oh, that's all right. That's a wrap, guys. That's a wrap on the Honey Kid.
Who shot me?
Find out in the next episode of
Only Care.
Let's celebrate Jack Daniels. Bye, Sam.
Bye. I'm so sad to be leaving.
It's okay.
It's a wrap.
It's been a madness, a mad journey.
But we're here though.
It's worth it. You know what I mean?
Check us out. APC Records and Visuals.
Please check them out.
Twin Culture. Everything.
Shout out.
Yeah. If you don't know, you're gonna know.
I appreciate it, man.
Link up.
Of course. You know, the main gang.
It's been a good experience, and hopefully you're gonna enjoy what we've been doing. We're working really, really hard.
Help from Twin Culture,
APC Records.
Metanoa in the building, KYE Vision in the building.
Nash.
Alright, don't you can forget about us.
It's made it happen.
It's actually happening.
So I'll tell you what, Anita's
the real MVP in this place.
It's been emotional.
It has.
I'm a bit upset.
It has.
I'm dead right now. Thank you, Zach. Thank you, Jay. Thank you, Nash.
Wait, you need to come out and support us. Support Jay.
Yeah.
Support Zach. And we've got Elijah. I don't know where the fuck he's going right about
somewhere,
now.
Somewhere.
Yeah, Elijah. And we've got Ivan.
Hey.
Ivan. Ivan.
We finally got his name right.
Ivan. Ivan. And a big up to him, Mastermind. You know, he's pretty much kept everything in check, to be honest. Like, you know, so, yeah.
Hey, thank you, man. Thanks for everything.
That's all right, man.
Thanks for everything. And it is a wrap.
Yeah.